He was found guilty and sentenced to 6 months imprisonment. He was found guilty and sentenced to 6 months imprisonment. He was found guilty and sentenced to 6 months imprisonment.